Corsair RM750 Power Supply Opinion. The Corsair RM750 Power Supply looks to be a reliable product. On top of that, it performs well, with its overall performance being less than 2% away from the slightly more expensive RM750X. Its main downsides are its small differences from the RM750X, which comes with the top-notch NR135L fan and Japanese capacitors, the lack of an option to deactivate the semi-passive operation, and the mediocre performance of the 3.3V rail and transient loads. On the other hand, it has tight load regulation, although at +12V there is room for improvement, low ripple on all rails, and the transient response at +12V is satisfactory. Moreover, the output noise is kept low even under high operating temperatures, while the unit's passive operation lasts long unless you push hard the minor rails, 5V and 3.3V. The RM750X achieves even better ripple suppression, thanks to its modular cables that feature inline caps. The RM750 doesn't have any extra caps in its cables, and although this doesn't allow for the same ripple performance with the RM750X, still it is preferable since inline caps mean bulkier cables, which can be a pain during the cable management process. With a lower price, ideally close to $100.78.5, the RM750 would be an excellent alternative option for the highly successful RM750X. I might not be so fond of the Honghua fan that it uses, and I am sure that most of you will prefer the higher quality caps of the RM750X, but Corsair provides the same warranty to both RM750 and RM750X models, so there should be no reliability issues in the long run. Besides the RM750X, a notable opponent of the RM750 is a similar capacity Seasonic Focus Plus Gold unit, which achieves a little lower overall performance but is more affordable. Nonetheless, Seasonic's offering is not so quiet, especially under high loads and increased operating temperatures. If you want a dead silent 750 watts unit, currently the best choices are Corsair's RM750X and RM750. Pros: full power at 47 degrees Celsius. Quiet operation. Supports modern standby mode. Efficient under light loads. 10-year warranty. Cons: only a little less expensive than the RM750X. No option to deactivate semi-passive operation. The RMX units come with a better fan. The RM750 is a good choice for anyone wanting a reliable and silent power supply at a decent price.